Hello, people. My name is Senkotato, and welcome back to Adventures Into Oblivion. Last we left off, we did a little more. We went through some forts. We joined the Fighters Guild. We've got this sword. We've got this sword. We've got this bow. And this claymore. I'm liking the claymore idea. Claymore and bow combo. But we gotta keep both of these out. Well, actually, all of them out, just in case. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop, boop. Fine steel longsword. That's what I got right now. Ooh. That's a cool looking sword. As well as that. Looks like the shoe is floating.
How are you?
Good, ma'am. Okay. Now, let's check our quest. Current quests. Active. I got nothing active. Okay, find the air, seeking your roots. Let's go ask an alchemist about this Nern root stuff. Okay. That's a way out. For a second, I thought the gates were... No, there was no gate there. But, no, just a wall. Okay, that's the blacksmith.
Can you spare a coin?
Actually, you know what? Yes, I can.
Please be generous.
Here, have a coin.
Thank you, kind sir.
Do you know who the Grey Fox is, by the way?
He's a fairy tale. The Imperial Watch pretends there is a thief king named the Grey Fox who controls all the thieves in Cyrodiil. Of course, it's all just made up to give them an excuse to keep us down. Blessings of Arkea.
He sounds like he knows more than he does. Oaken Crozier. Doesn't look like an apothecary. Books. Oh, there's an entirely
what
other section. Oh, it's a dark elf. Just houses. Hello, ma'am.
I'm Renna Bruyant. I love dogs. Doesn't everyone?
Well, yes, I do. Can you tell me about Coral?
They probably call us the dog people here in town. Romalis and I love dogs. We have quite a few. So sweet and well-behaved, you wouldn't believe. Good day.
Hello, doggies. Okay. This is a big town. Bunch of houses. Okay. Find an apothecary. Oh, wait. Oh. Looks like there's an apothecary in the... Oh, I guess the Mage's Guild would be a smart choice. It's supposed to be the lower end of town. So we got the upper end up there. Lower end down here. Chapel. And this is the merchant's area. The trade. Better keep my bow out for a little while. Hello, sir.
What?
Can you tell me about Coral?
In Coral, we Highlanders treat our God's teachings as rules to live by. Our lives are governed by the Ten Commands.
Bye. Interesting. Mage's Guild. This will work. Now, to find out what's important about...
How do you do?
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me. My name is Angama. Can I help you?
Can you tell me about Nirnoot stuff?
Okay, I'm stumped. If I had more time, I'd buy that off of you and bring it to Sindarian in Skingrad. He's the expert on strange plants. Perhaps you should take it to him. If any other alchemist can help you, he certainly can.
Okay, thank you.
You too.
Okay. Skingrad. Wait. There we go. Skingrad. Okay, that's all over there. I guess I can check it out on my way to Kvatch. Collector and Bucano. Bellart Castle. Okay. Well, better see what I can do in town first. I mean, I just got here.
Now. Is it some initiation test or something?
No, here's the trade post the Argonian lady told me about. I guess I should check this out.
How are you?
Blessed we are.
How about you?
Not bad.
I suppose that's good.
The local tavern is a good place to find work.
Of course.
Enough talk. How are you?
Good, sir. Hello.
Only the finest wares to buy and barter at Northern Goods and Trades. I'm Seed Neas, the proprietor. How can I help you?
Well, your daughter sort of told me to talk to you about this place, so
if
hi.
If I don't have what you need, you might try the other coral merchants. Renoir's has books, fire and steel for your armor and weapons.
Do you know Joffrey?
An old cleric with that name comes in now and then. Lives southeast of town on the Black Road at Wainon Priory.
Any rumors?
Velena Danton just hasn't been the same since her eldest son died. Still, she does a good job of running the Fighters Guild.
That's sad.
Good day.
Good day.
Hi. It's my pleasure. Please continue.
So, you want me to talk to your mother?
My mother owns this shop. She would be glad of your business. Farewell. What can I do for you?
Actually, I'd like to check. What can you train me in, actually?
You want to get better.
Ooh, yeah. Mercantile. Yeah, I'm good right now. Thank you. What do you have to barter?
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Sword health, blah blah. Ooh, yes. First of all, haggle. A lot better there. Wait. Yeah, I can get that better. There we go. Yeah, those are really worth about 15.
You're trying to drive me.
Okay.
Me up.
Fair enough.
Come back and see me again. Good
day. Gladly. Now. Ooh, nice paintings. Now, I need to repair my armor and stuff. My skills up. Nice! I only lost one. Okay. Better check out that tavern.
My children are starving. Please help.
I just gave you a gold. Huh. A nice statue. Okay, so they said go to the tavern to get it. The Grey Mare. I said to go here in order to get work.
Hello. You haven't seen my sons, have you? They went off into the forest to fight those monsters, and I'm worried about them.
I'm sorry, sir. What?
My sons. Have you seen my sons?
Your sons?
Yes. Rallus and Antus. They're going to fight off the creatures at our farm, but I fear for their safety.
What creatures?
For the last few days, we've suffered attacks from these creatures at our farm, not far from Coral. They're coming from someplace in the Great Forest. I don't know where, but Rallus may know more by now. My boys will take up the fight, even if the guards won't. Doesn't matter if it's outside the town walls, it still affects us all. They expect me to go with them, but I fear in my old age I'm not the warrior I once was. Would you go in my place?
Sure.
Somehow, I knew you'd do the right thing. I'm supposed to meet them at Wayne and Priory. You'd best get whatever supplies you need now, so you can get there in time. I need a drink to calm my nerves. Please, excuse me.
Ooh, cramp in my leg.
How goes it?
Okay, well, we have something to do. Got my bow. Sounds very dangerous. Maybe I can have them stay back. I can deal with this myself, really. I'm worried about them. Okay. There we go. Now. He said there'd be a Wayne and Priory. Which means this way. Yeah. Oh, there they are.
I'm afraid I have no time for small talk, friend. I'm waiting for my father, Valis Odil. Have you seen him in town by any chance?
Actually, I'd like to know about these creatures first.
Farm a few days ago. There are more now. I have no idea where they're coming from. It's our duty to protect our own, even if others will do nothing. Father taught us that much, and we won't back down from a fight. The guards claim there's no evidence of them, so they won't lift a finger. That's why we have to be the ones to deal with them.
By the way, your father's
not
coming.
Coming with us? I think I understand, and it is better that he remains safe. I wonder why he has asked you to take his place.
Cause join us. I've got a gigantic
sword. You have
no
personal stake in this fight? An honorable deed. I gladly accept your help then. There's no point in waiting here any longer. Follow me.
Actually,
it's just this way. I think
about these creatures.
This, but I worry about Antus. He's never seen a fight like this before. The farm is... We can't keep stopping to talk like this! We've got to get out there and fight! The Emperor and his three sons, dead right under... We will spill their blood.
Okay, I'm gonna go... I'm gonna rush ahead of them. Perhaps... I can get these things before they get here. Okay. Now, remember... Yeah, it should be right down here. Yeah, there it is. If they're attacking the field... Yeah, I can take them out. Just need them to stay back. Crap, where are they? Well, there's a lot of evidence that they're here. Guess they're on their way. Okay. Guess they're not coming. Where are they on their way? Oh, there they are. Okay. If I can. Okay. If I were a goblin, which direction would I come from? Okay. Looks like the fence are. This rock would be a great place for an ambush. Okay, better get ready. Are they here? Okay, we've arrived, and I need to help her. Bow. Readied.
Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go! Defend yourselves! Here they come!
What direction? There they are. Where are they coming from? Got it. Every direction. Okay. Okay. Everybody safe? Okay. You okay?
Let's go see my father and let him know of our victory.
Okay. I was like really afraid that would go badly. Whew. I'll be there in a moment. I need to regain some of my arrows. Any that's not broken? Come on. Every arrow broke? Really? Yay. Two arrows. Broken. Okay, well, looks like it's all of them. Stupid goblins. Never mess with me. Okay. He was very close to death. He needs a potion or something. I need to heal myself, in fact. There we go. Lovely health juice. Well, I guess that's actually not the health juice. When you think about it, really. I have odd conversations in my head. Odd conversations. Well, that's not really fair. Well, yeah. Are you kidding me? We talk about many, many weird things. Like, yeah, but we have a lot of weird thoughts, too. Oh, please. Am I really talking to myself? Ugh. Okay.
Afternoon.
Now on, no thinking. I guess when I talk, I think. Oh, shut up, man! Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's go tell this guy about. Ooh. Stuff in my throat. Let's tell this guy about the victory. Yes, the victory. Sir?
You're back, and you've brought my sons with you. How wonderful.
Your sons are okay.
The boys are safe. Oh, thank you. Thanks so much for sticking with them and helping a foolish old man. Please, take this. I won't be needing it any longer. My battles are over. I plan to live out my days on the farm in peace and quiet.
Well, thank you, sir. Heard any rumors lately?
The Emperor and his three sons.
Yeah, I figured.
Take care.
What is this? Give me that sword. Whoa, it's only one damage. Curious, though. That's what it looks like. Wow, that's cool looking. Chillrend. That's a cool looking sword. It's about my size. Wicked Frost. Nice. Charge uses. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna save this for special occasions. Don't want to use it out too quickly. Keep my claymore out. Keep this in place of that. I am the Blade Master. That's good. I see that everyone's going okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, ain't you the High Tom Titty? You want something, I guess, or you wouldn't be messing up my air.
Oh, sorry. I just wanted to talk to you, sir.
Yeah. I used to be Fighters Guild here in Coral, but I done some incarceration for trespassing and theft a couple of times. You know, they kick you out of the guild if you get caught doing some incarceration. How many? I forget. But I did a lot. You too.
Okay, note to self, don't ask questions. Hello, sir.
If I've told you once, I've told you 1,000 times. I've never been to Shadenhall. Oh, hang on, you're someone else. Apologies, my good friend. I mistook you for someone else. Always being asked about it, I am. Didn't I see you in Shadenhall, they say? But I'm sick of it. Sick and tired and sick, and perhaps a little drunk. But never mind. You look like the honest sort, so I've got a job for you. You're going to travel to Shadenhall and find out what sort of imposter is trying to besmirch my good name. And you're going to tell him... You're going to tell him I'm quite capable of besmirching my good name on my own. You should cease and desist immediately. There's 50 gold pieces in it for you, friend. Right then. Off you go.
How are you?
Don't know if you could hear that, but I got a call, so sorry about that. Okay. I guess we're doing this. Where's Chaidenhall? Chaidenhall. Okay, that's a decent way. What would be the quickest route? I guess going through the Imperial City, but eh. Okay. First, I'm gonna see what I can do here. Any more I can do for Coral?
Hi.
Hi.
An honor to serve you. I'm Imfrid, owner and publican of the Grey Mare, at your service. A room? Or food? Whatever you wish.
Could you tell me about this Grey Fox guy? I keep hearing about him.
Blasted thief. I hope they string him up when they catch him. He's a slippery one, though. The beggars are his eyes and ears.
I knew it. Curious. What can you tell me about Coral?
In Coral, we don't think much about what goes on in the Imperial Palace. But these murders, the Emperor and all his sons dead, what's next?
I know. Hey, do you know Joffrey?
The old fellow? At Wayne and Priory? It's a small community outside the walls, southeast of the Coral Gate on the Black Road.
Okay. Well, I guess not much then. Heard any rumors lately?
Everyone's talking about the assassination, of course. Here, take my copy of the new Black Horse Courier. Go ahead, keep it.
Interesting. Any other rumors?
I'm thinking of doing some traveling, just to see the world a bit.
Good for you.
Good day.
Not much information here. Okay. There's one last place I need to check for work. That's up here. Ah, the Great Hall. No. This should be a good place to get work. Hello, sir.
Hello, I'm Laith Wavrick, the Chief Herald and Countess Velga's attendant. Welcome to Coral.
Well, thank you, sir. Who is Countess, Velga?
The Countess is in attendance. Proper etiquette is expected.
Heard any rumors?
It's good to know we've got such a strong Fighters Guild presence here in town.
Well, that's good.
Fare thee well.
I guess you just want to go pee or something. I'll just come back at another time. Hello, sir.
To you. Speak, citizen.
Do you know of Hermaeus Hieronymus Lex?
Yeah, I've heard of him. Isn't he a soldier or a guardsman in the Imperial City? What are you looking for?
Actually, I was wondering, could you tell me about the landmarks?
The castle is to the east. Inns are near the gate and fountain. The guilds are north, by the Great Oak. Shops are near the fountain, and up the street west to the chapel. Wayne and Priory is outside the south gate, just past the stables. Take
cool.
Care.
Is she off the pot yet? Nope, still smoking it. On my way. Getting late. Now, what should I do then? I don't have anywhere to sleep. The inn, maybe? How much gold do I have? I know I have a lot, but just trying to make sure I don't use it up too fast. Oh, look. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm getting tired. I thought those were the dogs for a second. Okay. Where can I see my... No, I'll just check. I'll just take the inn. It's right here. I mean, maybe I could get a free bed at Joffrey's place, but yeah, that's
Hello
a little that's way out there.
Yes.
Excuse me. Could I get a bed, please?
I have a room ready if you need it for the night. It'll be 10 gold. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'll take it.
The room's yours for the night. It's just upstairs, the first door on the left. Sleep well.
Thank you.
You too.
Nice. I'm gonna assume it's this one. Yep. Okay. Very cheap here. Okay. 7 p.m. Oh. I'll just sleep until whenever I wake up. Ah, nice.
Greetings.
Okay, back outside. Let's see if the Countess is back out. Oh, hi. Let's see if the Countess is awake. She might have some work for me. Hmm. I was gonna say if there should be a door here, but they've got a gate right there. I mean, they should still have a door, but looks like it's decent enough. Oh, hello, sir.
What? I'm Bitneld, the Curse Bringer, Captain of the Coral Guard. What can I do for you?
I was wondering if you'd tell me about Coral.
There are a lot of fine-looking women in Coral, yeah, but they're all kind of snooty and not very nice.
Are any rumors?
That modern Orion has got no sense of humor. Hell of a warrior, though. No wonder he's done so well in the Fighters Guild.
Nice.
Bye.
Okay. Back into Castle Coral. Hello.
Hey, what do you want?
I was wondering if you'd tell me about Coral.
Coral's got plenty to eat and good thick walls, and that suits me fine. I don't know what's going on out there in the woods, and I don't need to. Back to work for poor old Orgnoth. Let's hear
greetings
it.
To you.
Oh, there we are. Hello, ma'am.
Hello. Welcome to Castle Coral. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Countess Velga of Coral. I wish I had time to chat, but I'm afraid I'm in the middle of an investigation.
Oh, investigation? I can help if it's...
You seem the trusting type. Perhaps you can assist me. It seems someone has taken away an heirloom that is quite dear to me. I want you to help me recover a stolen painting. The painting was of my lost love, the Count Velga, and it has been stolen from my bedchamber. If you find the painting and bring the culprit to justice, you shall be justly rewarded. What say you?
Sure.
Very well. I suggest you begin to gather clues. And I warn you, do not accuse the wrong person, or I shall be quite cross with you. Here are some keys. They should allow you access to many of the restricted areas in Castle Coral.
Oh. Okay. Do you know who Chancellor Okato is?
As the head of the Elder Council, High Chancellor Okato is the de facto ruler of the Empire for the time being.
Hmm. What else can you tell me about Coral?
We're a mountain people, tough, independent. County Coral is rich in mines and timber, wool and mutton, and hard-working people.
Nice. Can you tell me about anything
Your
about this?
Your best bet is to speak to residents of the castle. Once you have found out all you can, search for physical clues.
Got it. What is this stolen painting?
The painting is all I have left that reminds me of the Count. I spend many a lonely night wishing that the words I speak to it will be heard, and not just fall upon the lifeless pigments and canvas.
That's sad. Heard any rumors lately?
What
any more
can
work
be said
I can
about
get?
Taxes? They're high, but we must pay. At least they are administered efficiently, and the shrinkage is within decent limits.
Dang. Okay. Who are the castle residents?
Chanel and Orgnolf both reside in the private quarters section. They have been restricted to remain indoors, so they should be easy to find. You may also want to speak to Bitneld, the captain of the guard. He can be found on patrol in Coral or in the barracks. Finally, I would try speaking to Aurak Grogoth, who is my steward. He resides in the private quarters section as well. If he isn't in the castle, he may be at the Northern Goods and Trade, buying food to stock our larder.
Wait a second.
Good luck, investigator.
I think I've got an idea.
Today's your lucky day, so let's hear it. What?
I'd like to question you about the stolen painting.
I'm sorry, I wasn't in that evening. I was making my rounds of Coral. The only odd occurrence lately was with Chanel. I have seen her spending a lot of time in the West Tower. When I asked her about it, she said it involved her spell research. I suppose at the time it sounded good enough for me. Good day.
Okay. Now. Okay, where's the...
A pleasure to meet you again.
I'd like to question you about the stolen painting.
My duties rely on watching no more than the throne and attending to visitors. But confidentially, I will say that Orgnolf has been acting a bit unusual. His abuse of drink has gotten worse lately. He has taken to asking for money from others to purchase spirits. A porter's wage does not befit his habit.
Heard any rumors lately?
I saw Romalis Briant walking his dogs today, and yesterday, and the day before. I swear that's all he does. Fare thee well.
Castle here, told me to... And he observes. Yeah, got it. I'll just write that down in my journal. Ooh. Nice. Like that stuff.
Hi there.
Have you ever bought a horse from Bongond?
I'm not much of a rider. I've heard others swear by his animals, though.
So I've heard.
They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep. It's how they recruit new members.
It can't be.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Odd conversation. Okay. Castle Core, private quarters. Okay. Well, this is where she told me to ask about.
Tidings, citizen.
How goes it?
Excuse me, sir. I'd like to question you about the stolen painting.
I don't trust you enough to reveal details about the castle to you. This better be good.
Okay. Each adventure you must admire, bones digging.
Thank you.
probably use plus question. Each action. Because I've the potential gain and loss is based on your speed craft and how full the wedge is. Try to select fuller wedges when they're aligned with the enemy. Now try it. So. Got it. Okay.
Don't waste your flattery on me. I wish I could say that. Oh, where'd you get that? That's good. You can't scare me.
Okay.
You can't scare me. Oh, that's great. What nonsense. I wish I could say that.
Okay, I'm just gonna bribe you.
That'll get you something. That works for me. Huh. I don't remember seeing Channel or Orgnolf that entire evening. But then again, I stayed in my quarters most of the night. There was no point in going on my usual walk with all of the rain falling. As far as Channel and Orgnolf go, they seem fine to me. I only had a minor scrape with Orgnolf recently. I caught him drinking in the West Tower on the upper level. I told him if he didn't stop, I would tell the Countess. He just grumbled and agreed. He hasn't bothered me since. Do you know Renald Germain, the fellow who lives on the west side of Coral? I saw him in Shadenall recently and said hi, and he pretended he didn't know me. I was quite irritated and haven't spoken to him since. But I wonder, was he really trying to be a fool? Or was something wrong?
Any rumors?
I've heard they have good good day.
Okay. Mentioned he was in the castle the entire night because it was raining, but he didn't see him. Orgnolf or Chanel. Also mentioned. Okay. Where would I find Orgnolf? Okay. This way. Would be my best bet.
It's you. Hi. Nine of the morning watch and all's well. Good morning to you, sir. He's captain of the Coral Guard. During the day, you can usually
be seen.
He did not sound that happy. Gonna save real quick, because I haven't saved in a while. There we go, there's the true save. Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello. Are you searching for something?
I'd like to talk to you about the stolen painting.
I am sorry. I don't really feel comfortable talking with you about that night. I barely know you. The stolen painting was of Count Volga. Whoever painted it could not do the man justice. He was kind and noble, which is difficult to convey on canvas. I'm afraid other than that, I cannot offer much more information. Yes, I have heard that the painting of the Count was taken. I was unaware she hired an outsider to conduct the investigation. May luck be with you. We'll see.
Okay, let's start. Ugh.
Please, I'm embarrassed. But thank you. Well done. Not funny. Not even a little bit. That's just talk.
Ooh.
Is that so? Get away from me. Remarkable. Goodness, what can I s- All right, I get it. I am sorry.
You know what?
Go ahead. See? Was that hard? The night that the painting was stolen, I was in the courtyard of the castle taking star readings. After a while, I decided to go into the dining area just off the Great Hall. I poured myself some wine and studied the charts I had made until it was time to sleep. From there, I went directly to my chamber and slept the rest of the night.
Okay.
We're simple, God-fearing folk here in County Coral. Easterners worship their wallets and their... New Goblet is an odd one, and I swear I heard strange noises coming from his basement not long ago.
Got it.
Until your return.
How much gold do I have? This investigation is becoming very pricey. Excuse me, sir?
So, you a living statue, or are you gonna say something? All right. Say, that's really funny. You're a big fat liar. I'm not buying that one. I won't fight you.
Really hates that one. Kind of okay with that one. Nah, there we go.
I'm not buying that one. Blah, blah. I won't fight you.
Hates that one. Kind of dislikes that one. Really loves this one.
That's great. How's it go again? You've got a point. Don't be silly. You're pathetic.
Ba, 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 ba.
Don't be silly. I can't argue with that. Say, you're full of it.
Boom.
I like that. A lot.
Boom.
Blah, blah, blah. What a... I doubt you... I can't argue with that.
Hmm.
Don't make me laugh.
Hmm.
I like that. A lot. You've got a point. Don't be silly.
Gather clues.
The night of the theft, I was in the Great Hall, having an argument with a delivery boy from Braville. It seems his horse lost its footing in the heavy rain we had that night, and the shipment of port that it was carrying slipped to the ground. Oh, the fall broke most of the bottles. He didn't want to claim responsibility, but I gave him what for and sent him away. After that, I spent the rest of the night in my quarters, reading. So, the Countess hired you to find the painting, eh? Well, you'll not find it by gawking at me. Aye, it was a fine portrait of a fine man. Take your time. See, was that hard? So, aye. Back to work.
Okay, when I asked him about the video question, tell me, spend a bit of time arguing a bit better. Trying to do all the possible steps. I'm trying to gather clues from the salt. Okay. Scene of the crime. Where was the scene of the crime? I should conquer. I got it in clues. Okay. To recover the stolen painting, I should begin by questioning the castle residents, and then search the castle for any physical that can help me solve the mystery. Okay. Now I should start looking for physical evidence. Torch time. Okay. Nearby moon star, bye-bye. Painting, where would I be? Oh. If I were a painting, where would I be? Nope. Not trying to break that lock. No. Okay. Doesn't look like I need that anymore. Trap. Be in one of these. Let's go into another part of the tower. Not in this. Wine. Down this way. Don't think I'll be finding any of these. Yeah. Back outside. Oh wow. How did I get so far away? Where am I? Okay. Arch. I'm gonna go back to my first theory. Perhaps. It makes sense.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Castor Scribonia, the writer, author of Woman Gone Wild.
Hi.
Who is the fairest of them all, other than myself? The proprietor of the Grey Mare is lovely. She and the guard captain would be a nice couple. It's good to know we've got such a strong fight.
Be seen. Not getting much from her. Now.
Hello. A pleasure. I heard that the Countess is quite upset lately.
Yeah, I know.
Good day. What can I... I heard that the Count...
Yeah, I know.
You too.
Okay. I'm just curious here. Sorry, I don't mean to intrude. I'm just on a investigation here. Okay, where would the painting be? I search her house later. Can't really do it while it's... Can't really do it when everyone's awake. Anything interesting up here? Well, tower north view. Can you ask her where I can look? Or would the painting be, even?
Hi there.
I mean, normally. What's this way? Okay, no painting in there. No painting in here either. Looks like it's just a little guest room. Okay.
Greetings, invest. I hope the investigator.
I was like together
at the time of the robbery, and the chamber was locked. The only other people who have had access to the chamber and were unaccounted for are the court mage, Chanel, and the porter, Orgnolf. Don't forget to check with Bitneld, the captain of the guard, my steward, Oruk Grogoth, and my herald, Laith Wavrick. Good luck, investigator.
What?
Excuse me, I'd like to talk to you about the night of the...
I was with the Countess all evening. Didn't see a thing.
Fair enough.
The Emperor. Goodbye. A pleasure. Fare thee well.
Okay, Countess Swart has told me that the only people who are... unaccounted for were the resident mage Chanel and the customer machine choir. Some of the other castle residents coming around and her herald.
A pleasure. The Countess. Yes?
Let's see if I can do better. Okay.
No, you do me too much honor. Really? Interest? You're wet. You're revolting. Oh, please. You should. Please. Well done. You can't scare me. Remark. You're a... Really now? You're such a charmer. That's just talk. You're a... Well, what a wonderful compliment. That's just talk. What a... You should... No.
There we go.
You give me too much honor. That's just talk. Well done. Ugh. Please. I'm embarrassed, but thank you. You're wasting your breath. Really now? You're such a charmer. Well done. Ugh. That's foul. Really? What a wonderful compliment. You're West... Ugh. That's foul. Remarkable. Please, I'm embarrassed, but thank you. You're wasting your... You're revolting. You do me too much honor.
I wish I could.
Not funny. Is that so?
Get away from me.
You can't scare me. What?
Well done.
Really now? You're such a charmer.
Really?
Not funny. That's just talk. That will the count.
How much gold did I just use on that guy? Well. I'm using way too much gold on these people. It's a good thing I went through that place. Got myself loaded up on stuff. Now.
Greetings, investigator.
Now, what did she say again? Janelle. Private quarters. Guys, call private quarters. That's the other one. I suppose it all leads to the same place.
Well met.
Oh, it's Valga's errand boy. How goes the... Tell me more. Thank you. How kind. Back to work.
Okay, I'm gonna save real quick. Save, that's bad. I'm just gonna use one save from now on. Doesn't really matter to do both.
Oh, it's Vi- Look me in the eye when you answer this. You did.
Yes.
You ever hear the expression, fools rush in where Daedra fear to tread? Well, accuse. Back to work for poor old.
Wait, let me see if I can do that again. I accidentally hit the button too quick.
Oh. Look me in. You ever hear the expression, fools.
Okay. Yeah, I need. Okay. None there. Cloth. Up. Da-da. Nothing there. Just close. Nope. It's not gonna be in the jewelry box. East Tower. Interesting. Where would it be? Not gonna take that gold. I want to, but can't. Cheap stuff. Yeah, it's not there. Not there. Not there. It's the quarters. Okay, I've already looked there.
Anytime now.
That's back to the Great Hall. Okay, let's check this guy's quarters. I don't trust him. He hasn't told me much. Not getting much information. Yeah. Now, wasn't one of them in the North Tower? Check this around real quick. Come on, let's go up here. Nothing up here. Did I go? Where could it be?
Well, good to see you.
Back this way. Back to the Great Hall. Orgnolf's quarters. Man has a good taste of wine, but nothing accusable. Back to Great Hall.
Greetings.
Core pine cores. Okay, that's back the way.
Any luck yet? Hello again. Until your return.
South Tower. Back to Great Hall. Shadow's quarters. Let's get back. Let's go in here. Oh. Interesting. Check everything. This is the biggest clue gotten so far. Now. There's a high chance it could be in here. Wine. Hoping, since this was knocked over. Dang it, no leads. Nope. It's back to the Great Hall. West Tower. Wait, did I already look in here? Yeah, that's the Arch Tower. Back out. Back this way. Darn it. Nope. Where would I find anything? Okay, save. Regular save. Sneak. Maybe. Yes! Oh, yeah. Boop. And I'll look here. Ba-ba, ba-ba, ba. There's a... random watermelon. Okay. Something the desk, maybe. Oh, that was useless. But I increased my security skill, so I guess it was worth the lockpicks. Yeah, it was worth a lockpicks. Okay. Where would I be if I were in... if I were a painting?
Is there a prop?
No.
Take care.
Orgnolf's quarters. He has terrible quarters. Back to Great Hall. Athletics increased. Display case. Oh, I didn't check here. And it's just a eating area.
Greetings, investigate. I hope the invest...
Crap.
Good luck, invest...
We're here to...
gather clues?
I was with the Countess.
Blah, blah, blah. Ah, God, so... No, I should call you. I've spoken to all possible suspects. And if clues that I'm to solve the question. I asked about the night of the question. Chanel told me that spent another hurryings. Then she made her way into the dining area off the Great Hall. Of course, I just mentioned the castle the entire night because it had been raining, but didn't see him for sure. Also, he mentioned he caught out drinking in the West Tower once. I should continue questioning this one. Did you find this in? Okay. Everything points to Orgnolf.
A pleasure to fare thee well.
When I asked, spent a bit of time arguing with the delivery boy in the Great Hall. Then he spent the rest of the time in his room. Just finding all the possibilities. Where would I find clues? Okay. I'll be right back. I need to go ponder. Sorry about that, I had to go to the bathroom. That was about 5 minutes of dead air, so sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, let me read through this again. Told me this. Spoken of the storm. I spent told me that she went out star readings. It was raining. Wait a second. Where's Chanel? Wait a second. If she...
Any luck yet?
She couldn't have done star readings. Where's the West Tower? I need to see where she was. West Tower. That's down. Okay. I found an interesting painting in a concealed area in the West Tower. It seems someone, I guess a painter. I think I should continue looking for more clues. Aha. Yeah, okay. Okay, that's a glitch. Interesting. Okay, I'm looking for more clues. Okay. Painter. Where's... Let's check out the dining room. Cause she said she said she was in the dining room. But the whole Starry Night thing, that's drawn up a few inconsistencies. Cause two people said it was stormy that night. Okay. Paint. I found a paint stain. Maybe I have a put for it. I think I should continue looking for more clues. Okay. Looks around and say, paint in this way. Ceramic cup. No. Where would I find paint? Okay, it's looking like Chanel now. Okay. I'm thinking. Okay. Okay, sorry about this, folks. I found a little random light from, like, one of those laser pointers. Light combos. I'll have to check into that later. Sorry. I should probably talk to Chanel, because her inconsistencies are a little large. Chanel.
Hello again.
Okay. I'm gonna save. Always save before something major happens.
Hello. Are you accusing me of taking the painting?
Yes, actually, I do.
How dare you accuse me without enough evidence to...
Load time.
Any luck yet?
Okay. Then I should check her room again. Paint supplies. Aha! And if they're concealed. And now I have enough to make an acquisition. Oh yeah, she's a painter. She may. I'm just spitballing this here. She may have wanted the painting to copy it so she could sell the real thing for herself.
Hello again.
You.
Are you a...
Yes.
Very well. I confess to the crime, but please understand, I only did it out of the great love I had in my heart for Count Volga. It was I that painted that portrait. When the Count was lost, the Countess spent so much time with it that I became jealous. I had to have the painting back, so I decided to steal it, then hide it behind the painting in my quarters. I'm ashamed of my crime, but ready to face what fate has in store for me.
Poop. Yeah. Poop. Okay.
I am undone.
Yeah, okay. I know it's a little mean. Okay, that must be... dilemma here. Okay.
My fate is in your hands.
You again.
It was her husband, but it was her painting.
Greetings to you.
Okay. I'm gonna talk to her.
Greetings, Oh, you have returned from your investigation, and whom did you accuse?
Actually, it was neither.
Oh my. I feel terrible that I even suspected anyone within my court. I was hoping to recover the painting so I might look upon it again. I suppose you did the best you could, so you should not go unrewarded. Take this gold and leave me in peace.
I'm sorry, ma'am. That was so little gold. Okay, I need to talk to Chanel. Chanel! Where'd Chanel go?
Good to see you.
Where did she go? Someone on the side, I guess. Okay. Where is Chanel? I need to talk to Chanel.
Oh, hello.
That is a dude. Where is Chanel?
How are you?
It's a good thing I left all these doors open. Where would Chanel be? Okay. I'm gonna go in the Great Hall. There she is.
I sing Chanel. And praise it. Words cannot do justice for the joy I feel. Many blessings upon you, my friend. I do not have much, but I wish to reward such valor. Return to me in 3 weeks, and I'll have a special painting for you. It is the least I can do for you.
Oh, it was the least I could do.
Until our paths cross again.
I should turn in. Okay.
And my friend.
Okay.
You again.
I should.
I sing your praises and welcome you again.
I should get back on my way towards Kvatch.
How do you do?
And, run up by that lady. That person who can, help me out. Oh, wow. Longer episode today. Actually, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, press the like button, subscribe, and all of that if you liked it. I know it was a longer video, and they are a little tedious sometimes, but I just wanted to make sure it was a good one to account for that one where I had nothing. I'm going to try to make it more interesting from now on, and hopefully in these next few episodes I can do that. So yeah.